Right, ladies and gentlemen, so on that note, after being visually enriched, we're now going to get started with the awards evening, that's right. Before we do that, let me also mention all of you that there were a lot of fireworks between the jury members in order to decide our winners. What I do mean to say is that it was really tough to decide the winners. In fact, this evening, we're also going ahead to give away the commendations for those who probably came very close to winning but maybe missed out by a margin. So we'll also be honoring those in the form of commendations. We'll be inviting them to also receive the certificates on the stage. So on that note, we'd also like to thank all of our jury members, and let's get started with the awards. If you're all excited, I'd like to invite on stage our presenters to please come forward. May I please invite our guest of honor, Shri R.R. Rashmi, Special Secretary, Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Government of India. May I please invite Ms. Sunita Quadros, Business Head, Time Strategic Solutions. May I further invite, once again, Mr. Anand Mahajan, the General Delegate, St. Gobain, India, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh. And, ladies and gentlemen, may I please invite the Ambassador of France to India, Mr. Alexandre Ziegler. Let's have a huge round of applause to welcome all of our presenters on stage. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so on that note, as we get started with our categories, I'd also like to inform our presenters that we'll be displaying the categories and the nominees on the screen. And so let's get started very quickly. Our first category for the evening is Homes Apartment. We're going to be directly announcing the winner in this category. Let's have a huge round of applause for Space Art for the project Good Earth River Song. May I please invite Vinod Siriak to please come on stage to receive the award. Come on, that's our first winner for the evening. Let's keep that applause going, everyone. Congratulations once again. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so on that beautiful note, let's march ahead to our next category for the evening, which is homes, individual homes. So firstly, let's take a look at the nominees in this category. And the nominees are Tau Architecture Private Limited for the project Shunyam Residence at Jodhpur, Azad Jain and Associates, Tau Architecture Private Limited again for NLR residents. At the same time, we also have GMA Design Company for the project The Perch. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've taken a good look at the nominees. Let's also now announce the winner in this category. And the winner is GMA Design Co. for the project The Perch. May I please invite Mr. Mehul Bhatt to please come on stage to receive the award. We'll also be showcasing the project photograph or the picture on the screen as well for all of our members of the audience, the winning project. Congratulations once again. In this category, we'd also like to present the commendations. So we'd like to invite the following people to please come on stage to receive their certificates. First up, may I please invite Mr. Manish Bankar of Tau Architecture Private Limited for their project Shunyam Residence at Jodhpur to please come on stage. We'd also like to invite Azad Jain and Associates for the project Tatwa, the Green Residence. May I please invite Asha Azad Jain and Dr. Azad Jain as well to please come on stage. Moving on. Once again, we'd like to invite Mr. Manish Bankar for the Tau Architecture Private Limited for the project Onela Residence at Salisbury Park. May I please once again invite Mr. Manish Bankar to please come on stage. And may I please invite Snehal Patel to please come on stage for the project Eco Home to receive the certificate as well. Snehal Patel. All right. So on that note, then we'll march ahead to our next category. Ladies and gentlemen, moving on to our next category, which is Homes Interior. We're about to announce the winner directly in this category. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a huge round of applause once again for Space Art for their project Unit T2 Good Earth River Song. May I please invite Anita Chaudhary to please come on stage. Hearty congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, the next category for the evening, Hospitality Architecture. Let's take a look at the nominees on the screen. And the nominees are ABRD Architects, AQ Architects, Missy Architects and Pace Consultants. Ladies and gentlemen, so now that we're taking a good look at the nominees, let's announce the winner in this category. And the winner is Faith Consultants for the project Sona Beach Eco Resort. We'd like to invite Dev Malya Guha to please come on stage to receive the award. Congratulations. Well, moving on, we'd also like to present the certificates and we'd like to invite, firstly, ABRD Architect for the project Extension Block of JP Residency Manor. May I please invite Rajesh Dongre to please come on stage. Mr. Rajesh Dongre. All right, not here. So So we'll march ahead and invite Ali Abbasi of A-Cube Architects for the project Telibanda Lake Redevelopment. That seemed like a very long walk. Can we accompany that with a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? And may I please invite Shahrukh Mistry of Mistry Architects for their project Waterwoods Lodges and Resorts. All right, so I've just been informed that Mr. Shahrukh Mistry is not here. So we'll march ahead to our next category as well. Ladies and gentlemen, moving on. Our next category for the evening, hospitality interior. So I've been informed that we do not have a winner in this category, but we'd like to present the commendation as a form of a certificate to Chromed Designed Studio for their project Social Offline. May I please invite Abhigyan Niyogi to please come on stage. And let's have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on that note, let's march ahead to our next category as well. Our next category is Work Campus. Let's quickly display the nominees on the screen as well. Could we have the nominees on screen as well? We've got More for Genesis for the project DS Factory, SWBI Architects. That's right. We also have SN Pingley Consultants, CR Narayan Rao, and CCBA Designs Private Limited as part of the nominees. Let's quickly march ahead and announce the winner. The winner in this category is CCBA Designs Private Limited for their project Forbes Marshall Greenfield. May I please invite on stage Ram Prasad Akiseti to please come forward and receive the award. May I please invite Mr. Christopher Benningen to please come on stage as well. And can we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on that note, let's also march ahead to present the certificates. And may I firstly invite Manit Rastogi and Sonali Rastogi of More for Genesis to please come on stage for their project, DS Factory. Well, these are the commendation certificates that we're presenting. May I march ahead and then invite architect Vinay Mahajan to please come on stage as well to receive the certificate. Architect Vinay Mahajan of SN Pingley Consultants for Piaggio Vehicles Private Limited. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so on that note, we're about to present the award for our next category. But before we do that, We'd also like to invite on stage Architect Milind Pai to please join our presenters to do the honors. May I please invite Architect Milind Pai to please come on stage? Can we have a round of applause to welcome him? The next category, ladies and gentlemen, work building. Let's take a look at the nominees very quickly. All right, now that we've taken a good look at the nominees, it's time to announce the winner. We'd like to inform that we've got joint winners in this category. So first up, let's hear it for INI Design Studio for their project JSW Center. Can we have a round of applause? INI Design Studio. Congratulations. And like we'd mentioned, we have joint winners, so it's time to double up the applause and let's hear it for Good Earth Eco Futures Private Limited for their project Malhar Tarana. Moving on, we'd also like to present the commendation certificates. We'd like to invite Sudipto Ghosh from S. Ghosh Architects for their project Corporate Office for Jindal Steel and Power. May I please invite Mr. Sudipto Ghosh to please come on stage? All right, then on that note, let's also invite Mr. Prashant Nathe of AAE Associated Architects and Engineers for their project Architectural Office. May I please invite Prashant Nathe? Congratulations, and on that note, I'd like to thank Mr. Milind Pai for doing the honors. Thank you very much, sir. Well, moving on to our next category and joining our esteemed set of presenters on the stage, I'd now like to invite Architect Kalhan Mathu of Planet 3 Studios to please come forward to do the honors as well. Well, let's have a round of cheer to welcome on stage Architect Kalhan Mathu. As he joins our presenters to present the next two category of awards. Welcome, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, our next category for the evening, work, interior. Let's take a look at the nominees in this category. All right, now that we've taken a good look at the nominees, the winner, ladies and gentlemen, Architect Vistaf and Associates for the project Makan.com. We'd like to invite Architect Vistas Bhagwagar to please come on stage as well. Oh, come on, let's have a huge round of applause. We need that energy from the audience, everyone. And to receive the commendation certificate, may I invite Mehul Bhatt of JMA Design for the project office for Avadhat Apparels. May I please invite Mr. Mehul Bhatt to please come on stage. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's march ahead to our next category, which is healthcare. We'll directly announce the winner in this category. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Vivek Singh Rathore for the project Neoshia Get Well Hospital. Studio for Architecture, Landscape Interior and Enterprise Private Limited. May I please invite Vivek Singh Rathore to please come on stage. Congratulations. Well, on that note, we come to the end of this category. Thank you very much, Kalhan, for doing the honors as well. Ladies and gentlemen, moving ahead to our next category. This is Learning Institutions, Campus and Building. Well, that's the category we're talking about, Learning Institutions, Campus and Building. Let's take a look at the nominees in this category. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and the winner is Indigo Architects for the project Living and Learning Design Center. We'd like to invite Uday and Mosumi Andre to please come on stage. Well, to receive this certificate, we'd like to invite Amit Rastogi of CNT Architects for the project Mindtree Kalinga. Ladies and gentlemen, our next category for the evening is Public Utility, Heritage and Conservation. Let's take a look at the nominees very quickly on the screen as well for our next category. Well, let's have the next category, that's right. Oh, we've got a good look at all the nominees in this category. And it's time to announce the winner, or if I may say winners, because we've got three winners in this category. First up, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause for Ecumene Habitat Solutions Private Limited for the project Rejuvenation of Kaikondahalli Lake. Moving on, our winner as well in this category, Sunil Patil and Associates for the project VVIP Circuit House. We'd like to invite Mr. Sunil Babusai Patil to please come on stage. And that also calls for another round of applause for our winner as well. We've got three winners, as I'd mentioned. Let's also hear it for Larsen & Toubro for their project, the Mumbai International Airport. May I please invite K. Surya Prakash to please come on stage to receive the award. K. Surya Prakash from Larsen & Toubro for their project Mumbai International Airport. With that, it's also time to present the certificates. Well, to receive the certificate of commendation, may I please invite Sahej Mantri of Agasthi for their project, which was all about the restrooms for women. May I please invite Sahej Mantri. Let's have a round of applause for Sahej Mantri as well from Agasthi. May I also invite Manat Rastogi and Sonali Rastogi of Morphogenesis for their project Delhi Art Gallery. Alright, so then on that note, we'd also like to invite Kavita Selvaraj of C.R. Narayan Rao for their project Tiruchendur House Reconstruction. Kavita Selvaraj. Let's have a round of applause. Either we can have the music or the applause. Now that the music has gone down, maybe we can have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, our next category for the evening, technology. And the winner is... Well, let's directly flash the winner's name on the screen, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that's right. Let's have a huge round of applause and may I please invite Arun Shenoy to please come on stage to receive the award. May I please invite Mr. Arun Shenoy of Gibbs to please come on stage. This is the category technology. And now, ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to a very special category for the evening. This is the Lifetime Achievement Award. And ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Lifetime Achievement Award is Sri C.L. Raheja, the chairman of K. Raheja Corp. Can we have a huge round of applause? We'd like to also inform that as he's not here, we'd like to invite the managing director of K. Raheja Corp., Mr. Kishore Bhatija, to please come on stage and receive the award on behalf of Sri C.L. Raheja. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for doing the honors as well. Can we have a huge round of applause for all of our winners, as well as all our nominees and our presenters. Thank you once again. Well, as they say, it is not over until it's over. We'd also like to inform you all that we've had such an esteemed set of jury members who, in fact, came together to pick our winners. And we'd also like to take the opportunity to share a beautiful video of what they had to say. But before we do that, I'd also like to mention our jury members. We had with us Mr. P. Gopalakrishnan, the head of USGBC Asia Pacific and Middle East. We also had Ravi Sarangan, the principal architect of Edifice. We had Mr. Sanjay Puri, principal architect, Sanjay Puri Architects. Kana Patel, principal architect of HCP Interior Architecture. Rajat Malhotra, senior vice president, JLL. Bobby Mukherjee, the principal architect, Bobby Mukherjee and Associates. Mr. B. Santhanam, president and managing director, Flat Glass, South Asia, Malaysia and Egypt with Saint-Gobain. As well as Mr. Naresh Narasimhan, the CEO and principal architect of Venkatraman Associates. And Professor Arn Feenstra, the Dean Architectural Faculty at SEPT University. Can we just come together and have a round of applause to thank them for their valuable time? And we'd also like to take the opportunity to thank Ethos India for helping us with the entire judging process. We'd like to share a beautiful audiovisual of what our jury had to say with regard to selecting our winners this evening. Could we have the AV on the screen, please?
I'm glad that you all are doing something like this, because perhaps you all are the only ones in the entire country that has created this initiative. The projects in India right now, they're just basically a bit too functional, and this is surely a way forward.
I think Saint-Gobain has shown corporate leadership and also the commitment to sustainability by sponsoring these awards. I think the Smart Green Awards will recognize sustainability initiatives in India, particularly among architecture, in a much more structured manner. The entry process as well as the judging process was very well organized. I do hope that this initiative continues in the years to come.
It's an absolutely fantastic day for us at the jury here, Smart Green. Today, you can't be green without being smart. And coming together of ET and the Saint-Gobain for creating a totally new category of awards for buildings is really an interesting initiative. It's going to really shape the future of architecture, building, environment in India. So we're really happy that this initiative, which began in 2015, where both ET and Saint-Gobain came together, has really started to make an impact, where this year we have 3 times the large number of entries compared to we've had in the past. The niche that this Smart Green Award occupies will be unique.
I think that to have an award of this kind is wonderful, purely because I think having green buildings is no more an alternative way of thinking. It has to become the mainstream way of working. And the fact that we are pushing this through awards as a thought amongst designers is a wonderful thing. I also like the fact the way architecture and interiors have been categorized separate so that they can be judged separately. In terms of the organization, it has been wonderful. I think the idea of having a pre-jury, discussing these things, taking an opinion of what the jury's thought was a good thing to do.
The entire Sparking Awards concept, I know it's the second year running, it's a step in the right direction. The entire process and diligence that you put around the jury this time, the categorization, I think it makes a lot of sense. We have to keep it going.
I think it's a very good initiative, especially since what the world is going through, to reduce the carbon footprint, to create awareness for sustainable architecture and design. The initiative is a great thing because this is the way forward.
I'd like to thank all the other people from Saint-Gobain for organizing this. It's a big effort, I know, but well done.
It's a pleasure to be at the Smart Green Awards function today. This year, I think it has been very well structured because the criteria and the parameters have been well defined. And we also got to see some very good entries, interesting entries. And more importantly, I think the jury was well chosen and we all had fun choosing the entries, etc. And I think these awards are going to be a very important hallmark in the years to come.
That's right, our very eminent and our fantastic set of jury members there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'd also like to inform you all that we are trending on Twitter. Okay, so Aarti from